Hey guys, Tyler here with Tarver Academy, and I've got a great one for you today on Rock the Quote. This one is by one of my favorite authors, J.K. Rowling. She said, "It is our choices that show what we truly are, far more than our abilities." I'm going to read that again. "It is our choices that show what we truly are, far more than our abilities." Okay, my thoughts on this. We are all born with certain talents, certain natural gifts. We're all born with different levels of privilege or, like where we're at a disadvantage with regards to life, society, culture, where we live, what our socioeconomic status is. We all have different things that we're gifted with. And I think that says something about us with regards to where we come from, but it's our choices. It's the things that we decide to do or the things that we decide to react to or how we decide to react that makes more of an impact on who we are and shows more of our character than, oh, I'm good at this or this is natural to me. It's what am I going to do with that? What choice am I going to make? And I think, you know, if you've read any of Miss Rowling's books, there's a lot of stories about people who are given these abilities and work hard at these abilities, and then they make a choice, like, okay, with that, am I going to do it for good or for evil? Am I going to do something and make a great impact on this world and protect people and help people, or am I going to try to hurt people? And so I think that in our lives, our choices might not be as extreme like that, but we are faced with choices every day that define who we are a lot more than our abilities. So I'm going to read the quote again because I'd love to hear your thoughts on this in the comments. So it says, "It is our choices that show what we truly are, far more than our abilities." Thank you guys so much for joining me on Rock the Quote. I'm Tyler with Tarver Academy, and as always, never stop learning.